This is Leopold from Nordhausen. Leopold has an extremely rare metabolic disease called GM1. GM1 is not treatable in Germany. Here Leopold will not get older than 10 years. His only hope is to take part in a study in the USA. But it is very expensive. The family needs over 150,000 euros to give Leopold a chance for a life. Please help. Information and donation account at leopold.gesund.de.